themes I explore in my work are principally landscape. History in Europe is written in the walls of buildings and man-made structures, whereas in Australia, it's written in the landscape and it's written on a huge scale. What can be read as a small piece of an interior wall can also be read as a huge tract of landscape. And we need to become more subtle in our relationship with landscape. It's really great seeing it in a public space and a space where, I mean, a lot of the time it must be quite traumatic for people going to court, frankly. You know, and it's actually really nice to see it where it might actually be offering really positive distraction. And it gives you a sense of, I don't know, the power of art.